With many DJs making the digital switch, it's important to invest your money in the correct mixer, which unlocks the power of your DVS software and is simple to set up. The Denon DNX1600 mixer is now Track to Scratch certified by Native Instruments and is an extremely feature-rich product for the money, which also gives Track to DJs an all-in-one solution for performing live with. The 4-channel digital mixer has a 24-bit 96 kHz sound card with a 32-bit DAC processor on the master output, which reproduces original recordings flawlessly. Traktor DJs can quickly sync up the 1600 mixer through the software setup wizard and route 4 decks in external mode to each of the mixer's channels. This means no more external sound cards and cables hanging out the back of the mixer, because all you need is one USB cable. The DNX1600 also features 14 internal effects, which can be combined with Traktor's 28 effects, giving you powerful creative tools for live performance. The mixer is also fully MIDI compliant, so can act as a dedicated Traktor controller, giving you powerful manipulation over cues, loops and effects directly from the mixer's interface. Plus, with 4 MIDI page banks, you have the ability to create your own custom templates, allowing full control of Traktor from the mixer. Setting up the mixer with Traktor couldn't be simpler, with the built-in audio interface providing DJs with an all-in-one audio and controller solution. Mac users don't have to install any drivers, because Core Audio handles everything. PC customers should simply navigate to the product page on the Denon website to install the latest ASIO driver. Before syncing up the mixer, make sure you download and install the latest DNX1600 firmware from the website and update to the latest version of Traktor via Native Service Center. Select the computer system you're running in the mixer's utility menu and connect a USB cable to the back of the mixer and your laptop. Switch each channel on the mixer to the corresponding USB inputs. Fire up Traktor and navigate to the Help File menu, then select the Startup Wizard to sync up the mixer. Follow the on-screen instructions and set up the 1600 as a USB controller, remembering to select the mixer from the drop-down menu. Once the setup wizard is complete, you can route 4 Traktor decks directly into the mixer by selecting the 4-deck external option, or simply go with a 2-deck. Setting the mixer's sound card to 24-bit 96 kHz and low latencies of 0.5 milliseconds can be done under the Audio Setup section in the Preferences menu. If you own Traktor's Scratch Pro and use timecode CDs or vinyls, you won't need an external interface because the timecode signal is routed through the mixer's digital sound card. The new Traktor certification makes setting things up with a DVS system a simple process, with no more cables and external sound cards all over the place. The DNX1600 has 14 onboard effects, which are accessible from the right-hand side of the mixer. It's simple to route any of Traktor's decks directly to the mixer's effects, which gives you access to high and low pass filters that sweep over the frequency curves. The 1600's BPM will also sync up with Traktor, so you're safe in the knowledge both systems will always be in time. You can then go even further by combining the mixer's onboard options with Traktor's 28 Studio quality effects, road tested by many professional DJs. The mixer's EQs have full kill on each channel, which makes precise control of your mixes very accurate, and the frequency bands can be easily adjusted in the utility menu. The mixer has a dedicated MIDI section to the right-hand side of the channel faders, which can control Traktor's effects directly. It's then simple to scroll through different options, giving you full control to activate and adjust parameters directly from the mixer. The MIDI section can also be fully customized via the controller manager in Traktor. So let's take a closer look at the available mapping files. The DNX1600 is fully MIDI compliant, so you can install and create custom mapping files to control Traktor directly from the mixer. Denon have a dedicated TSI mapping file, which can be downloaded from the website and installed from Traktor's Controller Manager section. Once the TSI file is loaded, navigate to the utility menu on the mixer and select MIDI page 3 to activate the template. You can then display all your tracks in full screen mode by pressing the ducking button, making them much easier to navigate. If you want to change decks, simply press the back button in the effects section to jump about. Playing or pausing a track is done with the effects on-off control, and you can sync your tracks up by pressing the tap button. The mapping file gives you full mixing control over Traktor, making it simple to perform live. You can also adjust the track's pitch by pressing the beat buttons if timing on your grids is slightly out. Some DJs do prefer to mix internally in Traktor, so the mapping file is also designed to manage this workflow. Switch your setup to deck modes 2 or 4 in the software and activate the MIDI channels on the mixer. You can then control all the EQs and faders in Traktor from the mixer, giving you access to all the same track navigation and loading controls. This MIDI template also gives you control over the looping and cue points. Setting and triggering cue points is done by pressing MIDI page buttons 1 to 4. If you press the cue button, which acts as a shift, you can control cues 5 to 8. Activating loops and changing timing is done by pressing this control and adjusting your bar's length. The X1600's MIDI control section also features 4 banks, making it simple to learn and customize more controls on the mixer. You can also map complex custom setups by navigating to Traktor's Controller Manager section and learn a new template. Denon's mapping file can be used as a starting reference, so simply save a new template in a different name before you start. All of the mixer's controls can be mapped over 4 banks, so you have a very powerful MIDI controller at your disposal. For more detailed MIDI information, please check out the PDF mapping file on Denon's website. The DN-X1600 4-channel mixer features a 32-bit digital audio converter, or DAC, on the master output, which is taken from the flagship X1700 model, providing DJs with a premium sound quality. This reproduces original recordings flawlessly and at a high degree of accuracy, giving your tracks a much more analog feel due to less digital filtering. Existing Traktor DJs looking to purchase or upgrade to a new mixer should without a doubt choose one that is Traktor certified and check out the DN-X1600 at a local dealer. DJs new to the digital game will be very interested in the mixer's ability to act as an all-in-one controller for Traktor and its simple setup process. No mixer in this price range offers so many quality features, giving you powerful control over Traktor from one unit. For more detailed information on the DN-X1600, check out Denon's website at www.denondj.eu.